So let's do a bird. Let's do a bird. And I want a bird and. We can do a bird and a plum. A bird and a more bamboo. Just.
You said traditionally it would be all black, right?
Yes.
Usually it's just black.
Black and white.
Okay.
Let's go for something. So since the bird goes like this, it's better to have something come standing like this. Okay. Blossom is here, but I actually don't even need it, right? I can make this bird a little prettier by putting a little color to him to eat. Put a little red beef. I even add some green stuff here while I've been talking all this. Anybody has any questions? I'm sorry I didn't ask. So, anybody has questions that I can answer? Any comments?
The watercolor paints that you're using, are they a traditional set of colors or they're just any kind of color?
Traditionally, we only use the plum color, the green, the blue, and the yellow. But I love the watercolor. It gives me a lot more variety.
But the plum color is a specific color.
Mm-hmm.